Agent, you just saw a tremendous fight right now, Floyd Mayweather versus Miguel Cotto. What was the analysis?
Oh man, you know, he put on a clinic out there. You know, he box, he bang, he hang, he sang, he dance, he the man. You know, I'm learning a lot. I'm learning every time I see him, I learn more.
How did it feel seeing him live and performing at that level?
Every time I see him, it just makes me want to go train. Man. So, I just feel like going to put on some gloves and some training stuff and getting it on.
Did Cotto find so much success, like, fighting in the inside with Mayweather?
I mean, you know, everybody is being surprised that Mayweather got hit so much. But this is a different level. You know, he's at an elite level, and you're not going to have a cakewalk every time. You know, you're gonna fight someone that's another elite fighter, and Miguel Cotto is another elite fighter, and that's why it was a such competitive fight.
If it was up to you, who would you want to see Mayweather fight next?
If it was up to me, I want to see him fight Pacquiao. That fight will be a lot easier than this fight.